4-1 trail. And the Prince George Spruce Kings with a minute 8 left to go on the Morris Maytag penalty kill.
Trail wins that faceoff. Still on the power play for another minute or so. Pickering centering for Gummer. Gummer lets one go, and that gets through Kevin Janot. And it is a 4-1 lead here at the hands of a power play marker by Gummer.